Hello and welcome to Middle Age Geek Girl. I'm Sally. Today I have some awesome goodies, four in fact, that were kindly sent to me from a Diamond Art Gift. One of them is AB Drill, two of them are Special Projects, and one of them is one of my favourite type of diamond paintings, the Cat Series. So let's check out what I got. We'll start with the smaller ones first. And I will zoom you down because this one is little. Now this one made me chuckle a bit when I saw it, and that's why I had to get it. As you can probably see here, it is the Disney Mouse shape. And we all know how much I dislike Disney. It's no secret on my channel. I have very negative feelings towards Disney, but I got this one because, first of all, there's your toolkit. It is, this is a wee, I'm not quite sure if it's what it's meant to be. If it's a coaster, it's very tiny. As you can see, it sort of sits on my hand like that. Or it might be just a little plaque thing you can put somewhere. But either way, I got it. As you can see, it's in Wonder Woman colours. So, yeah, that's why I got it. I love Wonder Woman, which is not Disney owned. They haven't got their hands on DC yet. They've got their hands on Marvel, but they haven't got their hands on DC. I don't particularly like much of the DC EU anyway, but I do love Wonder Woman. And so how could I not get it? It was just such a mixed property thing that I just, yeah, I had to get it. So it's this cute little Wonder Woman. I think they're meant to be coasters. Oh, it is super sticky. As with everything like this, this just will go on my display book. I'm not going to use it as a coaster. And it's really not many colours at all. There's four of them. So you've got your yellow or your gold for her yellowy bits. You've got the blue for her blue bits. You've got the red for the majority of the background. And you've got the clear, which is just to do some highlighting by the looks of things. So should show them a bit closer up without it trying to be like out of focus, but they look like they're okay. They're not too bad. Yeah, they'll be fine. And this will be a nice, I want these cute little projects to do on the channel as well, so that I can do silly stories or a whip and chat over them. And they're not going to take too long to do. So that's the first one. And I just love, absolutely love the crossover of intellectual property there. So funny. So that's the first one. Okay, so the second one is a sticker set, and I do like to do these ones on the channel as well and try and do a story around them or something. There is your toolkit. There's your drills. We'll check them out in a minute. So this sticker set here is all sweets, like a, I guess you could say, a high tea or a morning tea. And I thought this one is nice, that this could be something I do. I will check my other sticker sets if I've got other like birthday related ones, but this is probably the closest I've got in the sense of birthday related, because you'd be like a high tea, because I'm a mature woman nearly. When I hit 50, I have to start being mature. Anyway, this might be a quick one, a nice one to do as I do the AMA. And that's just a reminder that I am doing an Ask Me Anything later on in the month for my 50th birthday. So if you do have a question or anything you'd like to know about me, leave it down below in the comments or check the post out in my community tab and you can leave the question there. But this might be a good one to do while I do that. Now it's just standard round drills. They're not special or gemstones or anything like that. But that's okay. You've got, looks like 12 colors, so that's pretty good. And that looks like that would be like your strawberry and your chocolate. Isn't that weird? You look at colors and you're thinking of food flavors, chocolate, strawberry, caramel, strawberry, blue heaven, mocha. And a darker berry. So they all look really nice. And that's a special treat. Normally I don't get the drills out anymore, but I thought I would for these little sets. Red velvet, that's the colour that first one should be. Red velvet. And I thought of that, or cherry, because yeah, I saw that cake there with a cherry on it. Be red velvet or cherry. But that's a nice little set. So yeah, if it's not this one, it will be something along the similar lines of probably a drill and chat or a drill and answer. Third one is one of my cute little cat ones. I do love these cat diamond paintings, and it's been a while since I've selected any. There has been one other in a recent video that I got, and yeah, and then I got this one because I hadn't seen any for a while. There's your standard toolkit. There are your drills, nicely pre-bagged, so always happy to see that. And they're always around the earthy tones when they're these cat ones. Now, I am utterly surprised I didn't have this one already. Coffee, because murder is wrong. And I didn't. I looked at my spreadsheet, I looked at all of the thumbnail images I keep, and I definitely didn't have this one. I don't know how I missed it. But it is very dark. The background is dark. The cat is a black cat, so it's very dark. The message is dark. it's fantastic. But yeah, very sticky. I just got the whiff of glue when I took that cover off. You can see how shiny this is. Just definitely. I'm going to be high at the end of this video. This definitely has a very generous amount of glue on it. Whoa. And it is printed clearly, but because it is dark, I would recommend using a light pad. Oh, now that's interesting. I've not seen that before. The glue layer is actually coming off there. I don't know if you can see that. That's really weird. I've never seen that happen before on a poured glue. I wonder if I can fix it. I'm gonna try. Sally's DIY. I am no MacGyver. Just cut it and just... Oh man, look, that's... That was a dumb idea. I'll do that off camera, I think, just see how I can fix that. But yeah, I've never seen that happen with poured glue before. It's still doable. It's not like it's a problem. I think when it comes to do it, if it's not flattened out properly, I'll use like a blade and just cut that gently there and smooth it out. So that's a bit weird, but that's the image, and I like it. As I was saying before I distracted myself, it is a dark image, so you'd probably want to use a light pad to make sure you can see it all properly, because it is quite dark. Again, also, you could shortcut it if you drill your cat and you don't want to color this part in around the cat. You could shortcut that if you drill everything you want to drill and then just use some origami paper to do the background, so you don't have to sit there doing lots and lots of repetition of the same color. I mean, it is broken up slightly, but that's just an option, and I always look for the shortcut options. But yeah, I like this one, and I'm, as again, really surprised I did not have it already. I think I've got reading because murder is wrong, which is a dragon, but I don't have the cat one. And the fourth one is a 40 by 40. It's AB. Now, this one is a bit crinkled there because it came folded like that, as you can see. And my one message to all of the stores to go back to their packing people is not to do this. Because you will get a, you know, it's okay, it's poured glue, it's easier to fix, but still, it's just, it doesn't look good. You've still got to like squish it out because you get this wrinkled bit in the middle. So yeah, please, all budget friendly companies, tell your packing staff not to do that. But as I said, AB drill. So you've got your better than average toolkit with your multi-placer, your slightly bigger tray, wax grippy and tweezers. We will check out the drills, as we always do with ABs, to see what the standard to AB ratio is. And here is the image, and it is a dragon, a blue dragon surrounded by pink flowers. Now, with AB drills, I have said it in other videos, they are printed to me a bit more pixelated, and they use a weird combination of square symbols and round symbols with dummy circles. I don't get it, but that's what they do. I should bring you down to show you what I mean a bit. So like the N, for example, and the C are in a full square one, and some of these lighter ones are in dummy circles. So some of it can show through. It's just, yeah, it's a really weird way they print them, but that's how they print them. And I think by now I've mentioned it enough that you will be aware of it if you buy one of the AB drill ones. And they also come through on flimsier canvas and noisier, rustly cover. And the glue is like, it's adequate. That's, you know, quite good sticky. That's a bit more sticky than some of them I've had lately. All you need is glue that's going to stick. You don't need glue like that last one that stunk because there was too much of it. That's the eye. You could always use rhinestones or leftover special gems if you wanted to make the eye a bit more shiny. But that's the image. And being also these AB drill ones, it will be truer to size. So when it says 40 by 40, it's going to be definitely around a 40 by 40. So I've covered it back up. I always cut that bit out because it is so loud and rustly. And when I put these under the boards, which live under my bed, it will flatten that part out okay. But again, I just wish they wouldn't fold them over. It just, yeah. If you wanted to work on this one straight away, you're going to have to, you couldn't, because you'd want to have to flatten that out first. So yeah, it'd be better if they didn't do that. But let's check out the drills. On a 40 by 40, 30 colours. Now, lately, they've been a bit more, should I say, stingy, maybe? A bit stingy. I mean, at first, I think they oversaturated, and now they've gone to the other extreme where they don't quite give enough AB drills, maybe? Let's see, 30. We'll see how many we get. The last 30 coloured one I looked at only had three. And I think before that, one I looked at only had four. So they've really dropped down the ABs. So we'll see what we get in this one. And one loose drill. One loose drill, as I said, doesn't worry me. It just means when the bag was sealed off, it was a bit late to the party. So it looks, again, like there's only three. So it's a 1/10 ratio. So you've got 939, which is your navy blue. 996 and 550. I do like 550. It's a nice purple color. And so again, they just miss the cutoff in the bag. So only three, definitely only three, but there is a nice color range here. You can see some really pretty colors, nice mint green, some nice blues, purples. But yeah, it would be nicer if there was one or two more colours. So again, it seems to be a 1/10 ratio they've dropped down to. But let me pop this away and I'll be back for final thoughts and outro. And here are the four awesome items that were sent to me from Diamond Art Gift. I want to thank Diamond Art Gift again for them. It is truly appreciated. Just summarizing. Yeah, I found that really weird and interesting with the glue there. I'd love to hear your thoughts in the comments if you've had poor glue come off like that before. I mean, it's an easy fix. I've just got to gently run a blade along there and squish it down. I think there was just a lot of glue put on top of it because it was very, very pungent and you could see just how shiny it was when I showed it. So maybe that was the problem. But again, if you've experienced it, let me know in the comments. These two kits, very cute, very good ones for me to do for whip and chats or drill and chats. something along those lines. So I'm always happy to receive things like that. And this one, I do love the image. It's a beautiful, beautiful image. Do believe it's AI generated from my research, but it is really cute. And the only thing I'm finding interesting is now they tend to have gone to the other extreme. When they first were doing the AB drills, some kits put too many AB drills in, and now I think they've gone to the other extreme where they're maybe putting not quite enough. Three colours in 30. I think it could do with one or two more, like a 1/6 ratio as opposed to a 1/10 ratio. Because I understand you don't want to oversaturate it with ABs. It does take away from the image, but maybe a few more wouldn't go astray. But I do love the image anyway. So, yeah, let me know in the comments what you thought of these kits. I love to hear from you, and I always respond. And if you don't know what to say, leave me an emoji and I will respond in kind. If you haven't done so already, please subscribe to my channel. That would be wonderful. And especially in the month of November, it would be a fantastic birthday gift for me. So if you want to give me something that doesn't cost you anything but your time, just hit that like button, that subscribe button, and the notification bell. And what an awesome birthday gift that will be. If you are interested in supporting the channel further, I do have a Ko-fi and a Patreon account set up, and the details are up here on screen. But that will do it for this video. So thank you again for watching, and everybody, please stay safe, stay weird, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.